So you might have seen those videos where people go on Fiverr and pay editors for an edit. And sometimes those edits are worth the money and sometimes it does not. And I'm not going on Fiverr cause I don't got that kind of money. But instead of going on Fiverr, I'm gonna do some research. Yeah, you heard me right. I'm gonna search for edits on YouTube and we'll see if those edits are good or not. And I'm also going to rate those edits out of 10 and also how much the editor should charge for an edit. If you watch anime, I'm pretty sure you have heard of Demon Slayer, and Demon Slayer season 4 last episode as the best episode that was ever made, as in like animation and graphic wise, it was so cool. So I'm gonna search for edits on that episode based and we'll see if those edits are good or not. And as we are talking about YouTube here, I have a feeling that it's gonna be good, but who knows. And yeah, I'm not going for editors who have like 100,000 subscribers. Yeah, cause their edit is definitely going to be good. Instead of going for a big YouTuber, I'll try to find YouTubers who have less than like 20,000 subscribers and even less. Yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so first on the list, we got Vortex with 47 subscribers. So let's watch his edit first. Okay, so that was a cool and a simple edit, really good. The edit is very simple but cool at the same time. That was a pretty good edit. So if I have to score him out of 10, I'd say that was a 7. And if he were to charge for this edit, I'd say it was a pretty solid one, so I'd say that was a $5 edit. But don't get me wrong, $5 edit doesn't mean it was bad. It was pretty good, it was pretty solid and very simple. So yeah. Okay, so next on the list, we got Molten with 356 subscribers. So let's see his edit first. Now that was a powerful edit and a really good one. It was really, really impressive. The editing style was pretty good, sound effects was on point, the music made it even better. So if I have to rate him out of 10, I'd say that was a solid 9.5. And if he were to charge for this edit, I'd say $25. That was pretty good and I think $25 seems a reasonable price for this edit. I'll link down every YouTube that I mentioned in this video in the description so you guys can show them some love. Okay, so the next edit we have on the list is currently blowing up on YouTube. It got over 600k views and the channel has 2.6k subscribers and the channel is Bismaykunal. So let's see his edit first. Lost in the fog, I fear that there's still further to fall. It's dangerous cause I want it all.
Let the world burn. but you made me become. I let you get too close just to wake up alone. But I know you think you can run. You're scared to believe I'm the one, but I just can't let you go. I'd let the world burn, let the world.
So yeah, that was an awesome edit. I don't have words to describe this edit, so we'll rate it. So if I had to rate this edit out of 10, I'd say it was a 12 out of 10. It was pretty good. I think music played a big part in this edit. It was related to the edit, so yeah, it was pretty good. If we were to charge for this edit, I'd say it was a $50 edit. It was pretty solid. It was pretty good. It was really clean. Overall, it was solid. So yeah, that was Bismaykunal. I'll drop the link in the description to this video. Do check his stuff out. So yeah, all of the edits were solid, good, and very clean. And yeah, that's it for the video. So if you enjoyed watching this video, do subscribe to the channel and drop a like. And if you want more videos like these, then you can comment down. I'll make more videos like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye bye.